Outzen Stadium on the campus of the University of Oregon is where these teams will do battle today. Let's head down to the coin toss now, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick from his own goal line. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. He fires. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. Excellent play as the quarterback found his receiver for a big game.
Well, give credit here to the receiver for finding that seam and coming up with a nice gain for the offense.
He's at midfield, and they make the stop around the 47-yard line.
I'll tell you what, this defensive coordinator is not afraid to send the house. He brought every linebacker, and the quarterback was still able to convert the first down.
From the 47-yard line, it's first down. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line.
Second
inside. Here we go. Tight right.
Three down.
Run.
Tackle made around the 42-yard line.
2 yards. That'll make it third and five.
It's third and five. Ball on the 42-yard line. Looking for his man, incomplete. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Oregon is looking to go up by three. Kicks up, and it sails right on him. No good.
You know, for a second there, I thought it might hook back, but it just kept slicing to the right. That's a tough break.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Watch two.
Gets it out quickly. They'll bring him down right around the 48-yard line.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Taken down around the 48-yard line. So they'll pick up a first down there on a 4-yard completion.
Nothing special here. Quick pass and a good catch, but it keeps the chains moving.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. Now he tries to buy some time. Decides to slide. So the keeper goes for about 7 yards. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Mike one.
Brought down right around the 32-yard line.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
Going for it all to the end zone. Incomplete. Almost picked off. Oh, I bet the defender wishes he had that one back.
Yeah, anytime you have a chance to end a drive, especially in your own end zone, you just got to make that play.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled right around the 34. That'll be a 2-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22. Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. It's up, and it's good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Well, if this one is going to keep going like it is, we're going to be in for a heck of a football game.
Well, let's hope so. This seems to be a very competitive matchup, and right now we're seeing the early dividends of that.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play.
He scrambles. He's tackled around the 27-yard line. Nix comes away with 2 yards on the scramble.
Boy, the senior linebacker's experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. He gets rid of this one. Slings it. Great catch, and he's out of bounds. From the 45-yard line, first down. Run up the middle.
That'll bring our second and three.
Man left, man left. Three down. Like 17.
Fires it out. He gets hit out of bounds at the 37. So we're looking at another third down here. Throws it away. Well, what do you do here, Kirk?
It's a tough call. They got stopped on third down, but I'd be surprised if they didn't take another shot at it here on fourth and short.
Oregon is down 3 and looking to tie it up. Kicks away, and he nails the long field goal. Lewis has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep, and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Got his man. Oh, what a hit.
Second and six.
Ball on the 29. There he goes. He's at midfield. Tackle at the 42-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 42-yard line. First down.
I got two.
Let's go deep.
Green nine.
He steps up. Defense coming and the ball comes out. Recovered by the offense.
Check. Here we go.
Played one. 3-3 tie. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
You can't block me. You can't block me. You can't block me.
Flips it middle to the running back. That's a great tackle at midfield. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. They bring him down. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Hudson is back awaiting the punt. He really got a hold of that one. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Quick throw out to the receiver. And down he goes at about the 27-yard line.
That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Him open field. He's taken down at the 50.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. Zips it to the tight end. And they make the stop at the 47.
That'll make it second and seven.
They got tight left, tight left. Three down, three down. Mike 17, Mike 17.
648. Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. And he tackles him hard at the 40. He gets sacked on the play.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
Three down, three down. Hey, watch 11, watch 11. Mike 17, Mike 17.
He's going to try and scramble. Picks up five on the scramble. This is the eighth play of this drive. Deep pass to the end zone. Got his man. Touchdown. Tacks on the extra point. And an 8-play, 81-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
The score now, 10-3. Oregon gets set to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
He's going to go for the home run. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
And I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
Second down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on their own 25. Makes it out to about the 36.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. First down.
Here we go. Mike one. Black ball.
Makes it to the 44. Hines gains 8 yards on that play. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He makes it to the 45-yard line.
There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And he's immediately tackled.
That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Defense wins championships, baby. Here we go.
He's scrambling. And he's sacked. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack.
Mike one.
Knocked out of bounds at the 47-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And they got to him before he could get back to the line. Loss of 3.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Shipley is the punter. Excellent punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. I give the defense credit, but right now I think it's more a case of sloppy offense.
Yeah, you got to recognize that both defenses have come into this game with the right mindset, and they're very well prepared. But I'm with you. It's one thing to have great defense. It's another thing when those defenses are going up against offenses that just are not clicking right now and hitting on all cylinders.
They go with the run, and he's taken down behind the line.
That makes it second and 10.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Folks, that's the end of the first half, and this game's getting interesting. 10-3, Ducks.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Perhaps the most important statistic in any football game is turnover margin. I once had a wise coach tell me that the football was so important they named the game after it. Whatever that means. I think it means that you're not supposed to let it get away from you and give it to the other team. And so far, both of these offenses have done a great job of that.
No doubt. And most games are lost, not won. And it's because of the turnover differential. And you can look at the stats when you say that every single time. But, you know, both teams doing a good job taking care of it. Both offenses executing and still calling a game, still scoring points, still putting up good numbers, but at the same time taking care of the pigskin. And they better value that thing because, yeah, you give it away and bad things happen.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. It's going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Ducks continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that. From their own 27-yard line. Second down. He might have a chance. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Third down. They'll bring him down around the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, it's first down. And he just gets rid of it. Made at about the 47-yard line.
Number seven brings him down at the 47-yard line.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Gets it out to the wideout, and he's got the first, and he shoved out of bounds right around the 40.
First down.
Complete. He's got room. And he's taken down at the 33. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Runs it and tackled in the backfield. This is the ninth play of this drive. There's a strike complete, and he's tackled around the 17-yard line.
He makes the tackle at the 17-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. Fires out to his wideout. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. Here they come. Throws it and it's caught for the touchdown. stepped up and threw a touchdown pass to his wideout.
Yep, good job of protection, and the quarterback spotted his man.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 28. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. He's tackled at about the 29-yard line. Second and nine coming up here. Ball on their own 29. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Boy, he put so much heat on that ball. I don't think anybody wanted to get their hands on that.
That'll make it third and nine.
Three down. Mike 17.
Brought down right around the 32-yard line.
Why in the world would the offense run a route short of the first down? That just baffles me every time I see that.
Barry to punt. Booming kick. He fields the punt at the 13. And he's tackled at the 25-yard line. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Tackle at about the 25-yard line. We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Watch the run.
They go with a run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss. He lets it go. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. From their own 42-yard line, first down. Slings it, and down he goes at the 29-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 29. He's taken down around the 12-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
That brings him second and five.
From the 8-yard line, it's second down. So at the end of the third quarter, and a 10-10 tie in this game. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Watch seven. Watch the pass.
Red two.
Kill. Panther two.
Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Big stop there early in the fourth quarter, and the way this game has been played and how tight it's been, every defensive stop will be huge. So they're going to try and determine exactly where the ball was when he went down. So the booth is trying to determine exactly where they'll spot the ball. They'll change the spot of the ball, and we'll play football again. It's the ninth play of the drive. Diving for extra yardage. Second down and goal. Ball on the 1 yard line. He scrambled, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Nix with a nice play fake. And they make the stop at the 46. From their own 46-yard line, first down. Here's the halfback, and he's brought down hard behind the line. Second down and 11. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Three down. Mike 17.
Short pass, middle of the field. They'll bring him down at the 48-yard line.
Double tight, guys, double tight. Three down. Mike 17.
And he hits him hard at the 39-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete. At the 28-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Fires it out.
out of bounds right around the 14-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. From the 14-yard line, it's second down. Makes it to the 12-yard line. And this is the 10th play of this drive. And he is drilled at the 9. Looks like they've decided to go for it here.
Three down. Watch 18. Just alert. Steamer.
He's on the run. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. We're at the 12th play of the drive. Defense stacked in tight here. Gets it out quickly.
Loss of two on the play. Brings up second and goal.
They're at the 3. Second down. Just over a minute left. His tight end touchdown. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. A 13-play, 73-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. Who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. Let's it fly. It's second and 10. Ball on their own 25. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Well, that's just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. Shipley is the punter. And this one is a beauty. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter now, game is tied. Which coach can outcoach the other? It's a chess match right now. Under a minute left. And he's immediately tackled. Dumps it out left to the running back.
That makes it second and 10. Reach
out. 29. 6. 29. There you go.
Quick throw out to the receiver. He's to the 40. He has some room. To the 20. To the 10. He scores. What a play. Tacks on the extra point. If they field this kick, they'll have to bring it all the way back for a touchdown, or this one's over. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. So they'll have one last shot here to possibly tie this game up. They'll need their prayers to be answered if they don't want to lose this one. Throws it deep. Complete. That tackle just sealed the deal. This one's in the books. The Ducks with a victory. 24-17. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.